Footers are dug, foundation is poured, and we built the initial framing.
This is real funky as I'm walking through this. It's actually coming to life. This is beyond me.
This place doesn't look long enough, though. Is this where, no, where are
it's,
we?
It's not long enough. I'll show you. So, it's supposed to extend back further this way.
Where?
Back here.
I'm confused.
We're missing 5 feet of the house.
Okay, I can maybe see how the foundation measurements got made wrong.
Mm-hmm.
But then how a different crew came in.
And framed it.
And framed it all wrong.
Yeah.
Someone needs to dial this in.
Oh, Jordan.
What's this here operation?
No, I'm not even worried about that.
Nothing's framed wrong. Let me show you. This, right, from here back has to just go back. That's it. Listen, if you measure this, this is right. You measure that, it's all right.
How?
It's not framed wrong, it's just gotta be moved. Just this back half has to scoot back. That's it.
He ain't wrong. I like his style. Jordan's responses are the best. They're kind of like mine.
His response, legitimately, verbatim, was, the framing's not wrong. We just have to rebuild the back half. I was like, you could not sound more like Corey right now if you tried. Nothing's wrong. We just have to reframe and pour the footer for the house. All right, so he's going to get that dug poured. The crew will get back out here. Like,
yes, tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Get out of his way and let him dig. I'm only getting
stronger, stronger. The roof is going on at Warren, and since this is a new neighborhood for us, we want this house to make a statement. So we're installing these unique gridded windows that'll really make it stand out on the block. Hello.
Hey, how you doing?
Good morning.
Meanwhile, the interior is cruising right along.
Glad we finally got this fixed.
Yeah, so we finally got our additional back into the house added here.
The addition of the addition. Are we leaving this open, or are we going to frame that in so we can drywall?
I think what would be fun is leave it open and, like, frame it and drywall there so we still have this, like, big storage closet.
Yeah.
But then this could be, like, Jack would love this. Oh, or, like, if you don't have kids, if you have a dog, whatever.
What is
like
happening?
A little kid zone. It'd be super cute.
Safe place, Corey.
I'm here for it. I'm just trying to gain an understanding.
Yeah.
For children, not Corey. That can become, like, a nook for children.
Yep.
They can hang out underneath there, be nice and cozy, and, you know, leave their parents alone for a little bit if they need it.
Well, the bad kids go under the stairs.
Yeah.
You boys have a fun project.
Let's go upstairs.
So this is going to be all open handrail, and then the plans call for a half wall here and here, but I think because we have this, we should just keep it as open as possible.
Yeah.
You know what would be cool is we should do netting in here so you can,
jump
in it. And then cuddle up with a book, huh?
How do you get out?
The same way you got in, you crawl in there.
That sounds really hard.
I'm pretty excited.